Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix, and I'm back again with another episode of friggin' Sonic the Hedgehog, blah, blah, blah. So I had this video made about 5-6 minutes, and I mistakenly ended it and lost it. So, but overall, all it was like I said, just 5 minutes. Well, more like 6, going into the timer right there. But, all I did was just did the final stage. I cheated. I gave myself 999 rings. Got the A rank through the means of getting all the rings. Or having whatever rings. So, and then I had to remove it because I went back here and tried to test it out. And it didn't quite work out that well. So, continue on with the game.
How about this? Get a load of this.
Come on, Eggman! Eggman, come on! Don't worry about combo attack scores or anything, you gotta get rings, man! That's right, keep getting those rings. Damn, that didn't sound pleasant. God dibblet. I said dibblet. I wanted to say damn, but I didn't. Give a damn! Shut up, Uncle Joe!
That hurts! I'm mad at you! I'm not going to help you anymore!
I don't give a damn! Sadly, though, that only friggin', he ends up still helping out anyway.
How about this?
There are many holes in the floor. Be careful not to fall in.
But I wanna fall in.
You know why? I am the best.
Well, he got to keep his speech.
Decide which stage to go to.
where's the chow here? Let's just stick with the egg. I'm trying to remember where the egg, or where the chow is. Damn, it just does not sound pleasant. I might know where he's at. Just die. Damn it, already lost it. So that's a no. So then back to my original plan then. Up there. I need to figure out how to get up there. Cheat.
see the step, won't you? Try hovering to get there.
Seriously, where the fuck? Where the fuck is it? Alright, be right back. Hold up. I need to know.
Alright, I'm back. And I now know where he's at. I was right. It was impossible to see. You had to kind of fall into it. So, continuing on. Just need to hurry up. Move faster! Button. Push the button. Break the backs. Easy to miss. And well, now we have to stay up here. Oh, thank you. Please tell me it was 2 minutes exact. I'm not looking.
I am the best.
Minute and 30. No. This is Lost Colony. 2:30. So I did it.
Decide which stage to go to.
I did it.
Who are you going to be?
Your mother. I'm gonna be your mother. Come suck on my teeth. How many points? 34, and I need to make 44 in the next one. That's not fair.
How about this? How about this?
Get going! Move, your body. It's not a maze if it's a circle.
How about this?
That was bullshit. I had to jump the right height.
How about this?
Damn, it still sounds so bad. Now, all I gotta say is hard mode better have a fair amount of enemies in the area. If I just had like a combo or two left.
Decide which stage to go to.
34.
Who are you going to be?
Possible. Possible. What?
How about this?
I'm never gonna get used to that. Stole my freaking points. That stole my points.
Should have had more points than that, but oh well. Still not good enough. All because my combos were stolen from me. 420. How dare you, 420.
Decide which stage to go to.
Sound I make freaking ain't gonna freaking block out that crap. Alright, so I'm gonna try something different here. There we go. Still got my combos.
Oh,
How about now? Thank you. Now I gotta get 9,000 more.
I am the best.
Decide which stage to go to. Who are you going to be?
Oh hell, forgetting that's that many, then it's like a free whatever pound points. I think I know what I need to do here. Not here. Right here. Oh man, this maze is really difficult. Man, I don't think you're gonna make it in. And there goes all those points I could have had. Damn it. Thank you.
the points again? Why don't you? Damn it. There's no way I'm getting 7,000 points. Maybe if I didn't get hit and got the combo hit or combo points, then maybe. If this was part one, I just completed it. But there's 50 more to get.
Decide which stage to go to. Who are you going to be?
I'm going for big combos here. Right there, because I got hit, I don't get the combos. Like, I can't get hit before I get those points. Man, please, man, come on, make an A break in this one, because I don't want to hear that freaking sound again. See, like right there, I could have got points. A good fair amount of points. Bastards. Like that way, like what just happened to me? Points stolen. Points stolen. I'm not gonna make it if I don't get those points. Getting hit loses points. Or loses the combo. Like that there. I could have got easily 15, maybe, no, not 15, but 1700. Oh my fucking god. Alright, fine. Here, how about this then? Rabbit fire, motherfuckers.
How about this?
Never get those points. Ever. Just now noticed my health is low. Little pee. Damn it. Lost valuable points there. Robbed. I had to jump, didn't I? Oh, you bastards. My dick. My dick. It's like a punch in my dick. Oh my fucking god. Just quit already. Come on, where's the number 7 at? I don't know where the 7th one is, but hey.
How about this?
Come on, Iggy. Points. Oh, come on. I was robbed. You saw that. You all saw that. All of you saw that. Okay. Freaking rapid fire at me. Don't care. Quit stealing my points, my combos. So it's back there somewhere. Perfect, but no. I'll be honest here with you, man, but you're being a disappointment. Finally, got it. Well, it means no difference, no reason if I get the same amount of points at this area. About 2,000 more.
How about this?
No!
the rush instead of making sure it was clear. Wasn't worthy of a perfect. I'm being robbed of points left and right. No, I don't like. I'm not accepting that. Even worse. I'm gonna end it here.
Which stage to go to?
Thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.